To this YouTube channel, this is True Talk Margaret TV. On today's video, I'm going to show you guys pastor, whether this pastor come from Ghana, because the language where the pastor they speak is like now from Ghana. He said they bath women, but they enter the new year 2022. They bath the women, put their clothes front of church, front of everybody. They put their clothes, they bath them. Say they clean all the barrier from 2021. And they bath them to enter 2022, my people. This world will do so. I don't know what they go on, because this pastor then they don't take Christianity to close the eyes of Africa. Now they John will be say Africa still remain where they did today, poverty. Now two videos I go to upload. As I finish talk, I go put the pastor, I go put the video will be say. We could not bless only my high go see. In case you never see this video, because I don't know what they pass for Facebook now. I say no, I will come put time for this to talk Margaret TV. My people, not only go see for this life, make we wise, make we wise. All this, see, these pastors, them are not to say they are not good pastor. They are good man of God that God really sent them. But the end time, even talk, I say more things will happen. A lot of pastors will come out, they will come with the name of God, but they are not really the name of God. That we should be wise, though, that they will come, they will say they are using the name of God to heal people, to deliver people. No, he said we should be wise. He said by their fruit we shall know them. Another video I'm going to put, join this one, make this one just to give on people wisdom. He said, as soon, he said, if your eye, this man, that is how we put him, they speak out concerning wisdom, and if you know your way, if you know your right, you will see more things, and you will not go remember that mental slavery where you did not go, you know, go on did it. You go on, even die for get your freedom. If now you don't know your last breath for you to get your freedom, you will get your freedom. It is time for African people to open their eyes, because say where you go, where you go, so or you people know they go to church every day, or you both people know they go to church every day, my people. Or you go only go to church maybe Sunday, and maybe when somebody die, or they do a baptism and so. But look at the country. Look at the country. The Oyibo will carry Bible go our land. Then they go to church every Sunday. So my people, make not bless her, and they talk too much. I go drop these two videos. I go drop the pastor. At the end of the video, make sure you watch to the end, because the end of that video, this man is trying to give us knowledge. You know, Africa with lack of wisdom. That is why we pray, so may God give us the wisdom to understand. It good me you read your Bible, then you go understand the meaning of Bible. It's not about going to church that will make you rich. It's not about that pastor bath you that will make you to rich. So if you don't watch to this time, you never subscribe on this YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, and share, so that we could upload more videos. This year, 2022, a lot could come outside. A lot to help our people, because it's like we are in the end time now.
No society wants you to become wise. It is against the investment of all societies. If people are wise, they cannot be exploited. If they are intelligent, they cannot be subjugated. They cannot be forced in a mechanical life to live like robots. They will assert their individuality. They will have the fragrance of rebellion around them. They would like to live in freedom. Freedom comes with wisdom. And no society wants people to be free. The communist society, the fascist society, the capitalist society, the Hindu, the Mohammedan, the Christian, no society would like people to use their own intelligence. Because the moment they start using their intelligence, they become dangerous. Dangerous to the establishment. Dangerous to the people who are in power. Dangerous to the haves. Dangerous to all kinds of oppression, exploitation, suppression. Dangerous to the churches, dangerous to the states. In fact, a wise man is a fire, a life, a flame. He would like rather to die than to be an slave.